In this video, we are going to be checking out the top 5 best fish finder, available right now in the market. I made this list based on key features, performance, price and more. If you want more information and updated pricing on the product mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Number 5, Lowrance Hook 2. Lowrance Hook 2 is the deal for beginners and experienced anglers. The Lowrance Hook 2 is user-friendly, easy to operate, and won't let you down. This model is fitted in a broad 5.7-inch screen that can accurately display the underwater topography with crystal clear clarity. Menus can be navigated by a keypad with no need for fiddly touch screen technology. Let's check the pros. Screen size, 7 inches, also available in 5 and 9 inch models. Keypad. One touch raised button keypad. Transducer. Split shot transducer. GPS. Yes. Key features, GPS enabled fish finder with advanced sonar imaging and a 1-year warranty. Number 4, Humminbird Helix 5. Humminbird Helix 5 is one of the best fish finder tools for anglers on a budget. This fish finder is a tough, waterproof unit that houses a wide 5-inch, color WVGA display. The menu can be navigated by using intuitive raised buttons, arranged in a comfortable, ergonomic pattern. The Helix 5 uses side and down imaging to give users an accurate representation of what's going on under the water's surface. Let's check the pros. Screen size, 7 inches, though the Humminbird Helix 7 is also a good choice. Keypad. Raised buttons. Transducer. XNT920T Transom Transducer. GPS. Yes. Key features, NOAA and Lakemaster charts, 2D and Chirp sonar, with side and down view technology. Number 3, Raymarine Axiom 12. The Raymarine Axiom series is the top of the range when it comes to professional-grade fish-finding technology. Raymarine's Axiom 12 is the latest model of the range. It's targeted towards serious anglers who want a comprehensive device that can do everything and do it well. As fish finders go, this one is a premium model, with a premium price tag, and the number of features that this device packs more than justifies the large price tag. Let's check the pros. Screen size. 12-inch. Keypad. Touchscreen. Transducer. Real Vision 3 DRV100. GPS. Yes. Key features. Real Vision 3D sonar. Navionics Plus. Down vision and side vision technology. Number 2, Garmin Striker 7. The Garmin Striker series of fish finders are top list mainstays. They come in a variety of sizes and configurations, with varying levels of ability. For our list, we rate the Garmin Striker 7 SV as the best of the Garmin bunch. This fish finder uses side imaging technology that allows anglers to get a more concise view of what's going on around the sides of their boat, rather than just directly below. If you're looking for a fish finder that has a wider peripheral vision, then this is the one for you. Let's check the pros. Screen size. 7 inches, also available in 3.5 and 5-inch models. Keypad. Raised button keypad. Transducer. Included. GPS. Yes. Key features. Side view and down view capabilities with built-in GPS. Number 1, Humminbird Helix 10 G3N Fish Finder. Humminbird is one of the biggest names in the marine technology industry, with a large variety of quality products to their name. They offer a number of exciting fish finders, but the Helix series is undoubtedly the most popular. The Helix series is available in a number of screen sizes ranging from 5 inches to 12 inches, but we think that the Helix 10, named for the 10.1-inch display, offers the best mix of technology, screen clarity, and practicality of the bunch. Let's check the pros. Screen size: 10.1-inch, also available in 5, 7, 9 and 12-inch models. Keypad: raised button keypad. Transducer: low Q chirp transducer. GPS: yes. Key features: intuitive fish finder with side and down imaging and exceptional mapping technology. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you liked this video and help you out in any way, please give the video a like and hit the subscribe button. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Until next time, I will see you later. Bye.